Hey, what's going on, everybody? We are back. Time to do a wild nightlife. Knock this down. I'm gonna be taking a bet today. I need to do some quick tuning on it though. See how this thing handles. Maybe like 150. Yeah. It'd be enough for what I need it for. Okay, let's take a trip for this barn real quick. Taking a can am. Let's see what I'm getting, bruh.
Wow, that's generous. Well, just the spirit of Horizon, isn't it? Shall we send a thank you?
Yeah, the way British people say thank you is crazy. I don't know, maybe the way people from the South say thank you is crazy, but it sounds different from them. It sounds like they're saying thank you, like with an F, not with a TH. It's thank you. Got a nice vid off that though. Taking a bit. I would take my, you know, Ferrari or any of that, but I don't know. I just want to take the bit. I had to do some tuning on it anyways. So this is where we're at with the bit, bruh. See, I don't like how their body line is because I can't move my vinyls like I want to. Can you see right under the light where that what would you call it? The bandana, the headscarf, the eye scarf, the mask, all that. The tassel from that just hangs down and it doesn't line up when you match the front and the side of the body because of the way the body lines on the car is made. I think that's the only problem that a lot of us painters have with Forza. I'm gonna get him with the handling. Things gotta wind up. Oh my. Reckless, just like your name, bruh. Turn the headlights on, bro. Oh, nah. Headlights off. Actually, on looks good, but off looks better because you can see everything. I gotta change the time of day. Dang, I can't even change the time of day. Oh, well. I'll put the lights on. Yeah. Make sure I got that screenshot before I pull off. There we go. All right, bet. Thing got almost 700 miles on it. I drive this a lot. I need to know, like, what car has the most amount of miles on it that I own. I wouldn't believe it might be my own. Let me think. Probably my BMW, my LZ spec BMW. I'll take the money. Rather that than a BS car. That's one problem I have with the last Forza. Like, they would give you a bunch of cars that's like, come on, bro, really? I remember at the beginning of this game, I opened like 100 of those. And it wasn't that good. I said, matter of fact, yeah, I'm gonna put up a car for that too. I had like 100 of them that I opened on stream. Do y'all like seeing these cars? Like, would y'all like me to say if I did one car and was like, dang, I should have used that car and then use the other one? Or do y'all like to see one car all the way across the board to see if it complete the entire challenge? Because I never know. I just kind of wing it. I really do. I just be like, oh, well, I'm using this car today. Oh, I already got one built using this one. And then there'll be sometimes I'm like, oh, I want to try something completely new, like this one in particular. I've used this in a video before, but I'm like, hey, I need to do some tuning on this thing. So I started doing some tuning on it because I couldn't do nothing with the gears the way I had it the other way. It was a lot faster, had way more power, but I couldn't tune the gears like I wanted to. So I was stuck to the stock Chevy gear ratio, and it's not good. I think I could take some out of the arrow though. I don't like the way it dives in. You see how the back end just kicks out. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little bit off of the arrow. It'd be straight. You can tell, like, don't get me wrong, I can drive it pretty much flat out, but I'm not carrying any speed. They were gonna go wide. I was gonna dip right under. Get off me. I don't know. I think the turning, even though it's real aggressive, like I can manage it a little bit. But I hate the way the back end kicks out like that. Not bad, not bad. It could be a lot better. see. Why they put me all the way out here? Why am I all the way out there? Yo, that don't make sense. I'm watching a podcast. Yo, some of these girls talk so aggressive. It don't make any sense, bro. Like, a girl that talks that vulgar would never be around me. Smash and pass. That's all she get. Bro, she is so aggressive. I can be a good feminine woman. There ain't no way, bro. In there, hold that line, boy. The rays, not bad. Light work. I don't know though, because F4GT might be the monster. Because he was on me, but he wasn't at the same time. Dang. Look at that. Glitch. Everybody hit each other. Wings and whatnots all over the place. I don't know what Forza be doing sometimes. But it's been good. It's been great. Ha, look at that thing, bro. Check out all my other videos. Peace out, everybody.